them. He had brought them there to be his chosen people. "Will you obey me?" he asked them. "I agreed to obey God." God gave them 10 special laws, God's laws, his commands. Moses was God's special prophet and explained the laws to the people. "Honor and serve me alone, for I am the only God. Do not make or worship any idols. Treat my name with respect. Keep every Sabbath as a day of rest. Respect your father and mother. Do not kill another human being. Husbands and wives must keep their love only for each other. Do not steal. Do not tell lies. Do not be greedy about things that other people have."
Daniel's always lying. He should come to our house and I should read this book to him. I mean, you should. When Moses did God choose Joshua to be the new leader, this worried Joshua, but God said he would be with him. Joshua sent 2 spies and
Jericho! The city had walls and around it.
How could they capture the city? But God told Joshua what to do. The Israelites did as God said, and the walls came crashing down. The Israelites slowly conquered the promised land with Joshua as their leader. A long passage in the Israelites forgot about to God. "Mommy, I need you."